I No, My headset just shut off. Thank you. Thank you. So I've got a appointment scheduled for tomorrow. One of the questions I have is how I made this exact system. So how the price of the project is one of the questions I have. And then I also want to make sure, like, we have a big discussion sell. And the last time I was talking with, I think it was Terry, maybe it was your boss, about Tracer, I got food pantry for the cell. No, what they wanted was they wanted options. They said they wanted, you know, several different options on the first supply. They just seemed like that kind of personality, so I wanted to take part to that and show them, yeah, I was looking at, you know, whatever's easiest for you guys, you know, we need something or if it's a good purchase out of that. And the other thing about the lease is they have, yeah. Yeah, if you could look through, I have, like, the second to last page is where I put a summary for purchasing it outright. Yeah, so it has total capital costs, and that includes the installation costs. The main thing that was going there is it's going to cost a lot for the router. Okay, well, the video is going to be the router will be the router. Okay.
Yeah, and you hold on to the
sex. You know how she gets that one from
Oh, you're pretty. I don't know if you care. I don't come around. You know how it's so fun.
Okay. You right, that's the only thing I'm concerned about. So I'm planning on saying, like, hey, you know, you guys would want to
come on.
So maybe some rest, some changes. I'm sure that'll be fair, but if it's something astronomical, like, oh, hey, actually, the cost of the set is definitely $400 a month, actually, it'd be $700 a month if you purchase outright, and purchasing outright is almost kind of not a thing. I want to be able to just make it seem like, you know, we're not completely shifting this around. And don't forget, I also sent you the price per pound that I got. This again was last year, so I want to confirm the numbers. This is just, again, it's going to be like a book pricing and shipping bill.
Crazy! Wow.
That's so weird though, like my boss adopts.
Yeah.
So, I prefer shipping points, so my boss prefers VA.
Oh, man.
That's the opinion that if you do a good job at getting out of the store, VA is pretty expensive. And I'm going to certify customer that way, you can just increase your price every year. In there, but the price per pound is in a separate document because I didn't want to show the price per pound. If you look at it, I just sent it to you. It should say it's in the pricing. And it's an Excel document. As of January 1st, actually, my house is the first. Thank you. I believe that's what they said was the customer gets price. Okay, yeah, so I'll keep the chemical cost the same, and then I'll just say your equipment with this strategy or it's the price could just change so much since we last saw each other. And you said it's closer to 700 now. Oh no, yeah, I totally agree with that. And that's good that you cleared that up. It's a really big question around, you know, what happens if you sell it for some reason. Come in and rip it out. All right. Okay, cool. Yeah. tomorrow morning, yeah. Outstanding. Thanks so much, man. Really appreciate your time. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Need it, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, with Ford glare. I work for where all the glasses has glare problems. Why did he freak out? Did he freak out? I'm not sure what my mouse problem's been about. I have not been comfortable with my mouse for a long time. Oh, yeah, okay. That was an example of it.
my shotgun.